So when you're looking for a product to use in your shower, you're gonna have a lot of options. I'm Dr. Erin Gilbert, and I'm a dermatologist practicing in New York City. You're gonna have bar soaps, you're gonna have body washes, you're gonna have sponges that you can use that are exfoliating. And you know, ultimately, what you need to look at is the fact that a bar soap, for the most part, there's some classics like Dove that are not as drying as others. But a lot of bar soaps are made to kind of give you this real squeaky clean feeling. And so that lye that they have in them, you know, or other components, are actually designed to take away oil, and they can take away too much oil. So some of the body washes, and a lot of them actually will say hydrating on them, they contain things like a little bit of coconut oil or jojoba oil. They're designed, or even ceramides, some of the newer products that are coming out that are a little more technically advanced, those will actually replenish your skin's liquid and your oil. So what you want to do is sort of think about what you're using to wash with. So for me, I actually prefer body washes. I think bar soaps tend to be a little bit too drying. They're convenient, but I have been a convert to the sort of poofy loofah thing with a body wash. That's what I do.